If you haven't figured it out already, I'm trying to make my own custom cast aluminum dominoes based on a cell packing algorithm. I decided to use what is called a match plate as the pattern. Usually, sand casting uses a split pattern that is formed and removed one side at a time. A match plate has the advantage of being able to form all of the parts in the runners at the same time. Because I used my CNC, I also split the match plate, as this allowed me to get as much relief as possible out of the half-inch Corian, as well as not have to consider how best to cut two sides of a material. The plates just bolt up back to back. I also didn't need to cut out more than one plate for the backside of the dominoes using this method. I am making a snap flask for these dominoes. The hope would be that I can form up a few sets of dominoes and cast them all at one time. A snap flask allows you to gently remove the flask from the mold so you can reuse it over and over until you run out of sand. For the large hinge, I just pushed out the pin and ran a slightly oversized drill bit down the loops of the hinge. The little hinge has two dimples that need to be drilled out to remove the pins.